AM Diabetes Center's nutrition program, Make Sense of Nutrition Labels. Sodium. Sodium does not affect blood sugar levels. However, a healthy meal plan with less salt can help you manage your blood pressure. The American Diabetes Association, ADA, recommends reducing sodium intake to less than 2,300 milligrams per day for people with diabetes. The sodium target should be individualized in people with diabetes and high blood pressure. AM Diabetes Center's nutrition program, Make Sense of Nutrition Labels.